What's good, man? It's your boy Zayden Reacts. I'm back with another video, man. Today I got Bigkaybeezy touchdown. You know what I'm saying? Now he went crazy in that last reaction that he did with Polo G. You know what I'm saying? So I'm excited to see if he's gonna go crazy like he did in that video on this one. You know what I'm saying? So without any further ado, man, y'all already know. Wait for it. Let's get into this video.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right. What the fuck, nigga? What up, gang? What y'all on, man?
What's up, bro?
Real life shit, nigga. Tell him, hey, yes, sir. On gang.
He just got out of jail or something?
On your mind, you a killer for the ground, but I still get your ass flatlined. You know I BS your nigga slide, and I promise it'll be the last time. To be honest, you've been fucking up the vibe for a while. Let me leave a piece of lead in your peace of mind. I ain't never been a hoe, but you can feel free to try, and I'ma send you right out with your dead guys. 1100 for a pair of Cartiers I don't wear. I just bought them trying to read between the lines. I could drop a bag and get them deep fried, like how you want it, through the cash app of the time.
This man lyrical, for real. Like, I think he up next, to be honest, because he be saying some stuff that be at me like, dang, he hard. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I feel like he up next, to be honest. Like, he lyrical as F, you know what I'm saying? So I mess with him.
Tell that nigga get in line. Bigkaybeezy been a shooter for a very long time. Yeah, clown, I've been waiting for the punchline. Third round clip longer than a lunch line. And I heard you was athletic, so it's crunch time. Pussy nigga so pathetic, he ain't on the front line. Put his homies in the mix and got him stumped out. Throw his body in the blender, it's a touchdown. Work too hard for this. Why would I let you come take some bitch? You will lose your arm for this. I ain't trying to kill the kids where the orphanage. Pizzo back out of his mind once again. You don't want no parts of this. Through the dash, watch this big body spin. Double G-Wagon, bitch, this a big body bend. You ain't peak, need to clean off your lens. I don't go back and forth in DMs. What he say, you don't want no parts of this. So your ass will get rolled like the old movie film. And it's up like that old nigga crib.
I feel like he be doing all these videos in his houses because he on house arrest, like you see on his ankle, you know what I'm saying? So maybe that's why every video he do, he be in the same vicinity, because I guess he can't go nowhere else, you know what I'm saying? So it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? So, but I mean, I feel for him, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, he cold though, like he gonna go up, you know what I'm saying? When he get off house arrest, he gonna go up, you know what I'm saying? For sure, feel me?
Nigga, drop that. Damn, you say you already got that, bitch? Say less, we rocking that.
Come on, Flash.
This is shit right here, or is that one?
Is it that one?
Fuck it, I'm finna call him. Hold up. Where you at, nigga? Pop out, we here. Like a label, I'm trying to find out what's the deal. He must thought I wasn't slam for real. I ain't sagging that iron on my hip. Baby Draco was dragging that fire with a spit, then it smoke when I empty the clip. No R. Kelly, but nigga, I'm pissed. Machiavelli, I come with the hits. Play your cards legit. Why would I give you free clout for a diss? Liberal ran me to play, it's a blitz. Run them checks before I get in the mix. So this tech on my neck have a twin. Nigga said it was smoking, I grin. Alright, fuck it, we spinning again. You ain't gonna get the message till I hit your crib for them chips and come pop off your lid. I don't know what you thought, but that's not what it is. Boy, you better go play with your kids. Or go play with your bitch, cause I'm not trying to hit no excuse when that stick get the rapping for real. No performance, we clapping for real. And I'm pushing shit back with the steel. Bitch, work too hard for this. Why would I let you come take some bitch? You will lose your arm for this. I ain't trying to kill the kids where the orphanage. Bezo back out of his mind once again. You don't want no parts of this. Do the dash, watch this big body spin. Double G wagon, bitch, this a big body bend. You ain't peep, need to clean off your lens.
On that.
Check it out. This man gotta be from Chicago or something. He said phony, you know what I'm saying? That's tough.
Yeah, fuck well. Fuck the opps. Tell them niggas come get out with me.
Well, that's the end of that video. That was Bigkaybeezy touchdown. Y'all already know, man. I give that a 10 out of 10, 2 thumbs up. But don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to share with your mom, your sister, your aunt, your cousin, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, everybody. So this with some love. But y'all already know, man. It's Aiden Reacts, and I'm out. Peace.